My name is Stuart Dobson. I own a company called Elmgrove Foods, been going from 2008. And what we do is we sell beef, lamb and pork offal around the world. I would export to approximately 20 countries there. They range from the Far East, including Hong Kong, Vietnam, through to Philippines, Singapore and recently Thailand. We go to Africa, especially West Africa, Ghana, Benin, Togo, South Africa, and as far as America now, which is our latest market. The main challenges for our company is convincing suppliers to be able to do the product to the exact customer specifications. Traditionally, our products would have been thrown into the bin, so convincing our own people at home here that this is now a delicacy has been our greatest challenge. The products that we would make ourselves are very specific to each market. We would travel a lot around the world trying to find which culture would eat certain items. So, for example, trachea ball is a product that Africans would eat, which Thailand people, for example, don't eat. Invest and I have brought several customers to us. Most notable was in September 2015. We're hoping to break into the Taiwanese market there. So, yes, they do bring a lot of new customers to us, and it's up to us to develop these relationships and develop the new products then after this. I've been on about 5 trade missions there from InvestMI. They would be especially into the China region, which we're hoping to break into in the next, say, about 6 months or so. We're just trying to show the Chinese people especially that this is a market that we're trying to get into and showcase our products. In our target markets, business relationships are the most important aspect of what we do. Anybody could be a salesman and sell a product, but it's the continued business that we're trying to achieve ourselves and actually grow our business sustainably going forward into the future. So those relationships are absolutely key for us. I feel really blessed to be able to have this opportunity to export. I know that Northern Ireland has got really, really good products. We don't tell people enough about how good that we really are. What I have noticed is whenever I go and travel, your product actually sells itself if you do it really, really well. I was in Africa one time. I introduced myself to a customer. They'd already heard of our brand before we'd even met them. So those types of things encourage you to keep going and to keep pushing on. And don't be afraid to even, you know, innovate and keep coming up with new ideas each time. Just because you've got to a certain level, you just don't stop. You have to keep building on it. And also the biggest thing for us is the relationships that we have with customers. And Northern Ireland, we're really, really good at building relationships with people and keeping them.